B of Leaders Private School Sharjah. Today, I'm going to talk about the coronavirus and how we can overcome this pandemic. As we all know, the world is in trouble. We are not able to go to school, we are not able to play outside, and we are not able to travel to other countries. But why is the world in trouble? It is because of the coronavirus. The coronavirus is an infectious disease that is caused by a newly discovered virus. It can spread from one person to another very easily and has managed to spread its leg to all continents of the world. It mainly occurs in aged people or children, those who do not have strong immune system to fight these diseases. It is also responsible for many deaths that occurred around the world. The coronavirus spreads through droplets of saliva or discharge from the nose when an infected person coughs or sneezes. It spreads to another person when he or she comes in contact with the infected person. Symptoms of people who are infected by the coronavirus are dry cough, difficulty in breathing, and fever. All of you might be wondering how we can overcome this pandemic. So now I'm going to list few tips and points on how we can overcome this pandemic. Following basic hygiene by washing our hands for 20 seconds frequently and covering our mouth and nose while coughing. Maintaining social distance, at least 6 feet from others, especially if they are coughing or sneezing. Wearing masks and gloves while going outside. And most importantly, staying home. If we stay home, the virus has nobody to spread to, so it disappears. The government is also trying to create awareness about this disease so that other people can follow its precautions. We have to cooperate with them and support them. We should also take food which is rich in vitamin C so that we get good immune system to fight these diseases. Guys, please remember that the coronavirus has no cure, no medicine and vaccine. So precautions are the best way to prevent this disease. So please follow all these precautions. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.